was snotty when they snitched on me, and the judge just sentenced me to do about a century. I'm mobbing through the county main line back in 9500, just trying to handle my spitting game at the homies about the good old days. As we try to pass time, waiting for the chain to Chino, I see no reason to cry, but I miss my baby boo and my niggas playing too. It's true that the dirt I did, from an OG to a snotty-nosed kid, got me caught up in the rapture like Maze. Days gone by, and real G's gon' cry, but I try to walk the yard with my head to the sky and hold my baby boy fucking niggas on the outside. But what's the chance that it ain't cracking? If I was out and she was in, I'd probably be maggot. I can't lie, so I say I would. Now my girl in the world, a player hood, a player should show a nigga love and look out, but the niggas I know will probably turn your ass out. So keep away, better yet stay away, and hope I get out one day. Okay, but if I don't, I guess this is home. My girl is tripping, she got a block on the phone.
know, that I'm gonna tell everyone I know,
gonna tell everyone I know,
how we used to send them to the floor,
used to send them to the floor.
Have we forgot to moan?
Come on.
Tupac, but you know, all of us lost someone out here can relate to that shit. We're gonna go ahead and finish out the Nate Dogg side with a little 213. That was the group that Nate Dogg had formed with Warren G and Snoop Dogg. Now this shit we played last night as well, but I love this fucking song. We're gonna play it as much as possible. It's called I'm Fly. Check it out.
Woo! Yeah. Welcome to the church, volume 2. Exclusive 213. Got my nephew Nate Dogg in the house. Nate Dogg, holla at him, where you at?
Riding in my car. And I'm listening to the radio. I'm listening to a sad girl sing. Sang about how she got her heart broke. People reaching for stars. I just want me something natural. When you're alone, it gets mighty cold. Don't act as if you did not know. She let me play with her part. I'm working late, I said I'll soon be home. All the while the girl was on her phone. Let me tell you what she crying for.
Why?
Cause I'm fly.
Hey, super fly.
Nate, go.
Oh, oh, I'm fly.
You know he's super fly, but me, I'm super duper, and I'm super duper fly. I be the great at this, I know you waited this, and I wanted this to be elaborate and so strenuous. Then you just slide by and whiz age, you want another tiz age. Is that the way that you gon' be his age? I know you're feeling all hurt inside, but won't you talk to a player? Let me help out your pride. I'm like a counselor, a pastor, a priest, or a psychologist, a shrink on a freak peak. My technique, I wear mink skater boots, and I'm the rip that gets the loot. And I ain't afraid to shoot, and I love to toot-toot. Beep, beep as I slide up the street. I'm from the LBC, and I don't know what y'all done heard about me. But I'm a C-R-I-P with some P-I-M-P too. I'm a real pimp player from the 213 crew. Now look here, boo, if you gon' bang or hang with the dog, you best to get in. Holla at a Nate Dogg.
Riding in my car, and I'm listening to the radio. I'm listening to a sad girl sing. Sang about how she got her heart broke. People reaching for stars. I just want me something natural.
Is that right,
when you're alone, it gets mighty cold. Don't act as if you did not know. She let me play with her part. I'm working late, I said I'll soon be home. All the while the girl was on her phone. Let me tell you what she crying for.
What's she crying for?
I'm fly.
Yeah, he's super fly.
Nate, go.
Yeah. Oh, oh, I'm fly, yeah.
Warren.
Warren G.
Three piece with a mink. Gotta think my shit stinks. Stacey Adams with a drink. Pockets pat them, they come from Brinks. So what the ladies wink? You the one in the Mercedes. Shotgun with the thing. Cold chillin' watching the Lion King. Crying and things. Cause I'm with Snoop and Nate. Singing, rhyming and things. I'm out late cause I'm grinding for change. I ain't with dying for dames. Cock back and I'm trying to aim at everything that be hating my fame. Since regulating, been lacing the game. Ain't no mistake in the game. She one mother effing thrizzle, sipping on the sizzle. And that's the shizzle. Four times for the riddles. You know these bars. Everywhere we go, you know who was on. You could tell by the car. Champagne, caviar, bubble back. I say I love you, and I laugh.
In my car, and I'm listening to the radio. I'm listening to a sad girl sing. Sang about her, she got her heart broke. People reaching for stars. I just want me something natural. When you're alone, it gets mighty cold. Don't act as if you did not know. She let me play with her heart. I'm working late, I said I'll soon be home. All the while the girl was home alone. Let me tell you what she crying for.
Why?
Cause I'm fly.
Yeah, he's super fly. Super fly.
Nate, go.
Oh, I'm fly, yeah.
That was the end of the California side, at the end of the Nate Dogg tribute there. Rest in peace, big Nate Dogg. And, you know, another legend that we unfortunately lost too soon, that was from Detroit, was Big Proof. So we're going to go ahead and start this out because he was just as legendary as Nate Dogg was to California, as Big Proof is to Detroit. So we're going to go ahead and get into the song called I Am Detroit. Check it out.
One of the hottest points of this tape right here. It's my shit right here, hear me? I ain't gonna tell you what the name of my shit is. Just listen, you figure it out.
So public, this is a public service announcement. A nigga Proof Fool, the Pyrex.
Don't.
People
don't,
IF.
Don't.
We got one word for you. You can take it home with you.
It's Luther!
This is what you're I'm Detroit.
Motherfucker, man, the city is here. Hear me out, niggas, come on.
This is what you're I'm Detroit.
Ha-ha, colder than a polar, nigga. Listen, nigga, DJ Spooks. I'm fly like Jordan, according to the source. I should have been a millionaire, but I'm aborting all your boss. Hands off the boss, stand off the wall. When you beef with poops, you get your grandpa involved. Got nothing but murkers on my payroll. Listen to Nate. Dog shit your ass, but a lay low. I'm on every other corner in Detroit like Lego. The beef with voice is over, nigga, cause I say so. Yeah, rap's the game. I say boss, cause I'm boss, bitch, that's my name. Snatch your chain, 4-5, smack your brain. Never clap for fame, but thank you, clap us when I whack you lanes. I cause a riot, got you all inspired. You bark like a dog, but your balls be tired. Put shots in the Ramada to the hallway, quiet. You a G next to the H, cause you always silent.
What you're
I'm Detroit. Like a shit nigga, I'm cold as the polar. I'm the fofo holder and I'm known to roll boulders, nigga.
This is what you're cause I'm Detroit.
You ain't even got a search for fame. Big Proof, Big Proof, and that's the purple game. Let's go. My name DJ Exclusive. I'm the big family. Purple game. Proof, Big Proof.
That was Big Proof with I'm Detroit. You know, and Proof was someone that was very versatile with his career. If you do your research on him, I mean, he, as far as the music goes, he was actually featured in 1999 in the Source's Unsigned Hype column. In 1998, just a year before that, he almost won the Blaze battle. But then he was in he was on TV. His first television appearance was actually in Aaliyah's video for AJ Nothing But a Number. So I mean, he kind of ventured into doing music videos, and like that's how you got to do it, because I bet you that's how he made some good connections off that. And